Today, Mr. Rajnath Singh, the Home Minister of India, while speaking in the Lok Sabha, demanded that the word secular should be removed from the Constitution of India. In fact, by saying so, Mr. Rajnath Singh has violated the oath of office which was administered to him by the President of India when he became the minister. Secondly, he took a similar oath to protect the Constitution of India before returning officer when he filed his nomination paper. So also, he took another oath when he was sworn in as member by the Speaker of the House. So these three oaths have been violated by none other than the Home Minister of the country. In the atmosphere of today, where discussions regarding intolerance is going on, people are speaking about the air of intolerance prevailing in the country. In such circumstances, the Home Minister of the country, if he makes such statement, according to me, he deserves to be dismissed by the President of India.